Dear students, good morning to all. Today we are going to see how many ways we can write lakhs. Just look here. How many ones in 1 lakh? 1. Nearly 1 lakh ones will be there. Okay. Then how many tens will come? 1 lakh. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. So how many zeros is that? 2, 5. Okay, wow. 2 plus 4, 3, 5. So 5 zeros. So 1 lakh means just we need to divide 1 lakh divided by 10. Okay, how many zeros is here? 1 zero. Here we can cancel 1 zero. So remaining ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. Totally 10,000 tens will be the. Okay, next 100,000s will be the. How many hundreds will be there, ma? So the same way we can divide 1 lakh divided by 100. So 2 zeros we can cancel. Okay, wow. So remaining 1,000 hundreds will be the. Okay, how many then? How many 10,000 will be the? So the same thing we need to do. One lakh divided by 10,000. So 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros, 4 zeros we can cancel here. So totally 10,000 will be there in 1 lakh. Okay. Next, just see down, ma. The same way we need to write the crore. Okay, how many ways for crore? How many ones? 1 crore ones will be there. Okay, next tens, how many tens will be there? 10 lakhs tens. Next, how many hundreds will be there? 1 lakh 100 will be the. Next, how many thousands will be there? 10,000 thousands will be there. How many 10,000s will be there? 1,000, 10,000 will be there. How many lakhs will be there? 100 lakhs will be there. How many 10 lakhs will be there? Nearly 10 lakhs will be there in 1 crore. Okay, the same we need to fill this. You have filled already, I think, is it? If you don't know, means I'll teach it again. Okay, just look, ma. So they have given crore, 10 lakh lakh 10,000 1,000 100 tens ones. So 1 crore, one. How many 10 lakhs will be there in 1 crore? 10 1 lakhs. Sorry, 10 10 lakhs, 100 1 lakh, 1,000. Sorry, 10 lakh 10,000. Next 10,000 1,000. Next 1 lakh 100s. Next 10 lakh 10s, and 1 crore 1 will be that. The same way we need to write this also. Okay, wow. So just look, 10 lakhs. So 1 10 lakhs. How many lakhs will be that in 10 lakhs? 10 10 lakhs. Next, how many 10,000s will be there? 100 10,000 will be there. How many thousands will be there? 1,000 1,000s. How many hundreds will be there? 10,000 hundreds will be there. How many tens will be there? 1 lakh. How many? 1 lakh tens will be there, then 10 lakh ones will be there. So the same way you need to fill the remaining boxes. Okay. Dear, do you know one thing? The number of 100 zeros after one is called the word Google. Okay. Google means you have heard about Google now. So it is Google. This is only Google. Google means the one after 100 zeros. Okay. Okay. Wow. One after 7 zeros means what is that number? It is crore. What is it? Crore. Dear, now we are going to see the place value. The number I have taken is 81,70,453. Okay. Here, how many ones is the? Three ones. How many ones? Three ones. How many tens? Five tens. How many thousand? 4,000. Sorry, 400. Sorry, ma. How many hundreds is that? 400s. How many thousand, ma? So there is no thousand, no. So zero. Next, how many 10,000 is the? 7,10,000. Next, how many lakh is the? 1 lakh. How many 10 lakh is the? 8,10,000. Next, how many crore is that? So there is no crore, no. So we can put zero. Okay. Just look. It is the place value. Okay. So we see. Okay. Just look here. The place value of 3 is. What is 3 here? 1. So 3 into 1 is equal to 3. The place value of 5 is. What is 5 here? 10th place. Okay. So 5 into 10 is equal to 50. The place value of 4. What is the place of 4 here? 100. So 4 into 100 is equal to 400. So here there is 0 thousands. Okay. Wow. So 0 thousand means we can skip it. If it is value, any other value means we need to place there. Okay. Next, just look. We have 7 in 10,000 place. The place value of 7 is 7 into 10,000 is equal to 70,000. The place value of 1. After 7, what is the 1 now? So, the place value of 1 is 1 into 1 lakh is equal to 1 lakh. The place value of 8 is 8 into, what is it? 10 lakh. Okay. 8 into 10 lakh is equal to 80 lakhs. So the total, overall total is 81,70,453. Okay. We have question in our book. Write the place value. So they will given the following numbers. Like this we need to write, and we need to write this value as a place value. Okay. Thank you.